Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Forget your iPhone passcode and want to erase it? Well, iPhone let users perform a factory reset of their device to wipe out all contents on it. Sadly, you can't access your iPhone setting to do a factory reset without passcode. The good news is that there are some ways that can help you to factory reset your locked iPhone. Let's get started. Method 1. Use Find My. If your iPhone has turned on this Find My function, then you can use this method. Just log into your iCloud account at iCloud.com, then click Find iPhone in the screen. At the top of the screen, hit the All Devices, then select the iPhone you need to factory reset. Click Erase iPhone. Erase. Here you need to enter your passcode, then enter your two-factor authentication. Now you can see your iPhone will start to factory reset. Just wait some time. Now we come to the startup screen. Just set it up like a new iPhone. I'll skip this part for you. Well done, we land the home screen. If you don't open Find My on your iPhone, you can try the next one without any restriction. Method 2, use UltFone iOS system repair. The ultimate way to factory reset your iPhone without passcode is using UltFone iOS system repair software. With the help of this tool, you can factory reset locked iPhone with simple steps. It's easy to operate. Download and open UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. We need to put the iPhone into recovery mode for UltFone iOS system repair to recognize it. For iPhone SE, press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. Okay, go back to UltFone iOS system repair, click reset device, then hit factory reset button. Download the firmware. The download is completed. Click Starts to reset. Then you can wait for it to reset your device. Well done. You can see the startup screen. It means your iPhone has been reset. After completing the settings, you can land the home screen smoothly. It's so easy, right? Finally, there is the last method. Method 3, use iTunes. Let's launch iTunes on your computer. Now, we need to connect your iPhone and put it into recovery mode. Then switch back to iTunes. You'll see a pop-up to update or restore. Note that we need to select restore here. It can reset your iPhone and also erase all the data on your iPhone. Then click Restore and Update. Normally, it can be completed after waiting for more than half an hour. Well, it's completed. After completing the settings, we land the home screen smoothly. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.